Dodging the rainy weather, high school sports teams hit the fields during the last 2 weeks for the start of spring sports season, though some days still feel like winter. For GazetteNET.com, this is Jerry Roberts.